Hope your weekend is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. We are 4 degrees above normal for the month of November so far, and this is going to be the 12th straight day of temperatures at or above the average for this time of year. Some early low clouds or some fog will give way to sunshine across the area, and then eventually an increase in clouds in southeastern areas of the state later this afternoon, and an increase in clouds out west from a system approaching. This is a very strong cold front. You can see cold enough for snow on the back side of it. So temperatures today in the 50s are going to take a pretty good tumble starting tomorrow. High temperatures for most today will be in the mid to upper 50s. We could approach 60 in a few southern spots away from the shoreline, while up north, mid 50s will about do it. And again, some early low clouds and fog giving way to sunshine. Here comes the squeeze play. Eventually, clouds from the ocean working its way westward, while the front slowly approaches from the west and pushes into southwestern areas of the state early tomorrow morning. Best chance of rain will be tomorrow morning from south to north, and it may be just cold enough as the front comes through up in terrain in western New Hampshire by late morning that we may see a few areas of light snow for a time. The better chance is going to be tomorrow evening in the north country, and that likely hangs on with a northwest wind picking up for a good portion of the day on Monday. Higher terrain seeing several inches of accumulation out of this system, while the brisk winds for the rest of us will lead a back and forth between clouds, some sunshine, some colder temperatures, and maybe even a few flurries or a snow shower in southern New Hampshire during the daylight hours on Monday. But a much colder air mass moving in at likely is around through a good portion of the next week. As a matter of fact, a couple of other systems will be tracking by the time we get there. One right around Thanksgiving and another one into next weekend. Sunshine and clouds today. If you have a chance to do some outdoor activities, maybe get the yard cleaned up, maybe put up some Christmas lights. We're looking at temperatures today up into the 50s to maybe even near 60 in spots, because after this, the winds pick up tomorrow after some morning rain showers and it gets sharply colder. As a matter of fact, those numbers that you're seeing all below normal through most of next week. We are looking at the chance of some scattered snow showers Monday, maybe a few flurries hanging on up north on Tuesday. Both of those days with brisk winds. It lightens. Probably the nicest day next week will be the busy travel day on Wednesday before we have the chance of either some light rain mixed with a couple of wet snowflakes with a weaker system on Thanksgiving.